So all you do for the Iron Cross is you sit on your butt, you hold your legs out, arms out to the side, you just hold that position. To make it easier, you could bend your knees just a little bit. And if you wanted to make it much easier, you could actually put your heels down on the ground.